Hi, everybody. I hope you're having a good Tuesday. Coming up today on WYS News 10 at 5, with Chief Scott announcing his retirement from the Columbia Police Department, a lot of people are asking questions. One of the biggest questions is about the city's decision to pick up a $52,000 tab for Scott's retirement fund. Our senior reporter, Jack Kinsey, is investigating. He'll report what he found today on WYS at 5.